deals with mature subject matter. Viewer discretion is advised.
Previously on The Real Housewives of Scotland.
But there's been a murder. The king's dead.
Lady Macbeth and Macbeth are going to be the new king and queen.
What? Where is she? No, where is she?
He's been so much work around here. He's been so stressed out lately that I thought I'd, help him out a bit and go meet up with the girls. So yeah, I think I'm gonna go start off with Queenie first because, she's the closest to the case. And also because she has the biggest mouth.
Hey girl, how are you?
I mean, I'm all right, I guess it's not even me I'm worried about, It's like my kids, people are gonna think that they're the ones who did it, Some people just need to shut their big mouths. Seriously, I don't need to hear you talking that much. I mean, really, you're gonna make my ears bleed.
It was his choice to only have two guards. I don't want him not to,
Am I, on trial here or something? Seriously, the last time I was questioned this much was when I won Miss Scotland, okay? So, you know what?
You want this cake? You question it?
I'll get it! Lady Macbeth is here.
It's the craziest thing.
Then I'm not here, okay? I am not gonna stand in the same room as that. I knew I had to get out of there fast.
Was Queenie here?
I think she just left. Well, that was a bust. Her head is as empty as her wallet.
Hello? Oh my god, you wouldn't believe what happened between me and McKeith. She's calling me right now. Hold on.
Oh hey, how are you? I feel like I haven't talked to you in forever.
Yeah, we're not really that close.
How do you feel about this whole Duncan thing?
I don't really know what to tell you.
How were you when you found out?
Just hold on. I got a call on the other line.
Okay. I'll hold.
That woman is seriously insane.
She should just leave the detective work up to her husband, the trained detective.
I think I'm getting another call. Just hold on. Hello?
Hey, wanna go out?
Maybe. I have the queen on the other line.
Ugh, don't invite her. She's driving me nuts.
Okay, just a sec. Oh my god, she's so annoying.
Who is?
Who's this?
Lady Macbeth.
Oh, please hold. Oh my gosh, she's so annoying.
I know, right? God, she's so conceited too. I swear, her hair is not even real.
She's on the other line with me. She wants to hang out.
Cannot hang out with her. Do you know what she said about you? Oh my god. She said everyone hates you because you have such a big butt.
Are you serious? Oh my god. I gotta call you back. I'm sick.
Boo, you bore.
People are always calling me with their drama. I don't know why it follows me everywhere. I should just start hanging up on people.
Lady Macbeth was the last one I had to talk to, so I thought I'd go surprise her at her new house.
Catch up with you
and
see how you and Macbeth are doing.
Okay, come in and have some tea.
Oh, tea sounds great.
Did I invite you? I don't think so. So what are you doing here?
Promotion, congrats.
Yeah, thank you so much.
It's an upgrade.
But it's pretty sad how Duncan had to die.
well.
I know. He's like, he was like my father, and you know how I lost my father once. It's like I lost him again. So it's like so sad. So sad.
Oh, it's just so sad. Wait, so where were you that night?
I wasn't about to tell her that my hubkins Macbeth killed Duncan, or that I helped with that process, because like she's such a gossip. Like, oh my god. And she didn't invite me to coffee. So like, why should I tell you? Like, are you serious?
You didn't even invite me to coffee the other day, okay? I know that you guys went to coffee and you didn't invite me. I thought you were my friend. Like, I can't even. Are you serious? No, okay, you know what? Get out. Just leave, okay? I don't need you here. I don't need you guys. Just go.
I'll let myself out, okay?
Okay, good. Then go. Leave. Go. Get out. I don't need you.
I know it.
Like, are you serious? That's like the world rules of feminism or something. Like.
This case is closed. I know who exactly didn't do it. And yeah, there's no one.
Thank you.